Steam turbines lie at the heart of the efficient combined cycle power plants that keep daily life moving. Cities and large facilities depend on their constant force of energy. But how do steam turbines work? What are steam turbines? Steam turbines are engines that convert heat from pressurized steam into mechanical energy. This is done through a series of stages that capture the expanding steam's momentum, using impulses and reactions to drive the shaft that is connected to a generator producing electricity. Steam turbines can vary from a few kilowatts to several hundred megawatts. What's the science and technology behind it all? Like any other turbine, steam units convert thermal energy into the mechanical motion that creates electricity. As with steam locomotives of the 19th century, fuels are used to boil water for continuously expanding superheated vapor. The resulting force behind mechanisms like flywheels, pistons, mechanical arms, and apertures, among others. With greater inlet temperatures and pressures and lower exhaust temperatures and pressure, higher efficiencies are achieved, and more useful work can be drawn from the turbine. How do the different parts in a steam turbine ultimately function? Steam turbine construction can be broken down into a few key components. Steam paths direct the energy of the steam and capture the energy of its expansion. The key parts to this are stationary nozzles and diaphragms, rotating vanes and buckets, multiple stages throughout the turbine. Rotors collect the energy from the steam path, converting it to rotational energy to drive the generator. The part behind this is called a shaft. Stationary structures contain the pressure of the steam and also support the rotor. Key parts to this are shells and casings, pedestals, bearings. But what makes combined cycle power plants so efficient? In these plants, the steam turbine utilizes steam generated by the heat recovery steam generator, using waste heat from the exhaust of the gas turbine. This increases the efficiency of the plant from about 40 to 60%, while also reducing the carbon footprint of each megawatt generated compared to a conventional plant. How does maintenance save the day? Steam turbines can suffer wear and tear from running constantly. They also accumulate damage from things like an overage of startups, erosion of solid particles or water, or rubbing of components. That said, a thorough maintenance and monitoring program is essential for top performance and output. In order to maintain its efficiency, routine inspection and remediation of a turbine's key components help maintain turbine health. The sustainability factor? Turbine efficiency equals plant efficiency, and that leads to less carbon output. How can we connect the dots? Upkept and upgraded combined steam turbines help power plants keep their uptime and efficiency, providing us with the kind of reliable power that we trust is always there. With GE Vernova's experts pushing technologies to new capability, our local maintenance and repair field services keep the turbines the world depends on in careful hands.